We will be the gas station, the oasis for air and water, and the building supply center for the frontier. The long goal is to create a better future for all of us through space resources.
A team of engineers unveil plans for a space mining company that would tap asteroids for energy.
When the first asteroid is mined, deep space will be there. When the first space power plants come online, deep space will be there.
Deep Space Industries said its inaugural mission is targeted for 2015, when it would send a small spacecraft on a six-month expedition to survey an as-yet unidentified asteroid.
One of the things we're going to be doing is creating an economy in space. We're going to be creating wealth in space. We're going to be mining resources that we believe in the long run can help life on Earth.
NASA and others are planning new missions to the Moon and Mars. As they reach beyond Earth orbit, Deep Space Industries will be there with the fuel, air, and materials they need to succeed and grow.
The company hoped to one day build a fleet of robotic ships to extract resources for fuel, and they're not short of ambition.
When we get to the larger scale activities, we can start perhaps building space solar power plants where we can collect the sun's energy, convert it into a different form and beam it back to the Earth and replace coal and nuclear plants.
As we gain experience and develop our systems, we will grow them as the frontier grows, so that when the time comes, DSI will be ready